Well, Long Island is facing a serious hurricane threat. That was the message in Old Westbury today from Nassau County Emergency Management Commissioner James Callahan. The New York Institute of Technology hosted a forum stressing the importance of emergency hurricane preparedness because Callahan says Long Island is well overdue for a major hurricane, and he says he's concerned residents don't know enough about what to do.
Since 1938, but statistically we're overdue. And there's a complacency in our society here where people don't think a hurricane can happen.
The commissioner says that despite trying to educate people through presentations like this one, there's still a lot more Long Islanders need to know.
I think more can always be done. What happens is we do over 100 of these hurricane presentations a year to a variety of different civic groups. We also mail out a hurricane brochure to every resident in Nassau County. But I worry that they're still being complacent.
With the last catastrophic hurricane to hit Long Island over 70 years ago, Callahan stressed we are due for another, which he says could potentially be as severe as New Orleans in 2005.
If a Category 3 or 4 hurricane were to hit Long Island, you would see storm surge amounts of 30 feet, like you would see and like you saw in Hurricane Katrina. We estimate that a major hurricane, Category 3 or 4, we would have 10.7 million tons of debris. That's home debris, tree debris, you know, concrete.
Callahan says he is confident that Long Island is suitably prepared for such a storm, but he says we should all take the threat seriously and have adequate food and provisions stocked away. And the hurricane season begins June 1st.